What's good, fellas? I'm Rupert Reviews, and welcome back to Series of Series, where we review series in a series. Today, we'll be talking about the Kingsman series. These movies are the Kingsman The Secret Service and Kingsman The Golden Circle. Both of these movies have good qualities and were very entertaining. I watched through the entire movie and loved them both. But there was some stuff that didn't connect, so let's get right into it. First, we got Kingsman The Secret Service, and it was awesome. It was a perfect movie for entertainment. These movies have by far the best fight scenes ever. It kills with cast, because it includes Michael Caine, Colin Firth, Samuel Jackson, Taron Egerton, or something, I don't know his name. But he's a great actor. He was a new actor at the time. I didn't know who he was. But he ends up being in a lot of these new recent movies like Robin Hood, which was terrible. Don't go watch that. He's going to be in the new Elton movie. Just crazy stuff. Eddie the Eagle. Yeah, so check him out because he's a really good actor. He played the main character and he did a really good job. He felt alive and I felt entertained while watching him. It did really well in the box office, and I can see why. It is not a normal movie. It's not a movie that just comes out every day. It was different from every other movie I've seen before. This is great because I want more of this different comedy and different action kind of movies. I honestly think this movie is going to be a classic for me. This movie is about a kid with a high IQ that causes trouble and doesn't do well with his life. When a mysterious man breaks him out of jail, he is reborn as a Kingsman, people that save the world. Samuel L. Jackson plays the villain who is trying to level down Earth's popularity so something bad doesn't happen, wiping out the entire race like a virus or a hurricane. It is an amazing movie filled with twists and turns and earns a 9 out of 10. Next movie is Kingsman The Golden Circle. I thought this movie was really good, don't get me wrong, but I don't think it lived up to its expectations. To me, Kingsman was a masterpiece, and the next one was really good too. This cast was even better, with Julianne Moore as the villain, a leader of a drug cartel that sells a drug out that could kill everybody. Halle Berry, Channing Tatum, Jeff Bridges, Pedro Pascal, and Elton John were also pretty big characters in this movie. We also had returning characters like Taron Egerton. Colin Firth was actually in this movie. This movie was more smart than the first one. It had, I think, some better fighting than the first one, but it could be some boring at times because of the commentary and there was too much talking at sometimes. The beginning scene, I didn't really like it. It was really, really boring because it was sort of something that you already knew. You knew nothing was going on, and then it was just like fighting scene, like just at the beginning of the movie. I mean, I feel like a lot of movies do this, but I feel like this movie just didn't cooperate well with it. The rest of the movie was great, and I didn't like the fighting scene at the beginning. So to this British American comedy, the slight humor that it brought to life, I give The Golden Circle a 7 out of 10. Both these movies were great and should not be watched by young children. It wasn't really that bad for movies, but they were rated R for swearing and violence, so yeah. Not that bad. Like somebody my age could watch them and like not care. Go watch these because of me. They are classics. Like and subscribe, hit the notifications button to get more content, know when I post, because I do post a lot, maybe every few days, so go hit that like button, drop a comment, maybe even donate me money on PayPal. I don't have a PayPal, but if I become famous, I'll have a PayPal. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. So, go subscribe to me. New content every few days, you know, just to get your daily fix in of Rupert Reviews. Your daily fix.